Good. That, this is what it says in the books. The wisdom of Kabbalah is engaged in correction. Correction is not about limitation. Limitations, these are religions, what religions demand of us. Limit, eat less, sleep less, drink less, incorrect. Incorrect. Only by raising the importance toward the connection, toward the participation, only there can you find the correct balance between all of your qualities, and this is how you will all the time flow more and more toward bestowal and giving. This is the way of correction. Otherwise, it's not kedusha, not holiness. A monk
or a priest has to bring sacrifice, meaning that if you limit yourself in different things, allowed or not allowed, doesn't matter what, but you have to think, the Creator gave me this quality now, now I'm going to cut it off, I'm not going to use it. Will it not be missing from myself, from the general kli? I simply have to correct it and use it correctly. Therefore, we're working only on the good. Love friends, connection with the friends, that this is what I think about all the time, this is what occupies me. And are you finding excerpts about this?